You know, I think a lot of times in Western society, especially lately, we're using a lot of words to talk about someone's sexual or gender identification. And this language isn't always used in the same way in other parts of the world. You know, for Maria, she's really most interested and passionate in being herself. Whatever form or how that looks to the rest of the world, I don't think she cares too much. You know, she really wants to make sure that she is being just who she is, whatever form that may come in or whatever form that may evolve into. My name is Erin Heidenreich, and I'm the director of The War to Be Her. In the beginning, when Maria first started playing sports, there were no other girls doing this in their small town. And Maria had made a choice when she was very young to not want to wear dresses. And so she burned her clothing, she got her hair cut short, and she was able to run around freely as a boy outside because people thought she was a boy. And I don't think they always like went up and said, you know, we're trying to pretend that she's a boy. This is just who she was.
I always thought from inside, I'm a boy like them, right? So maybe that's why I was more, I never thought I'm a girl that way. Yeah, and it became like a very natural to me.
You know, her dad was like, okay, this is what she wants to do. You know, she wants to go out there and run around with the boys and like, you know, get in fights and everything. Then let's let her do that. And then let's also find a positive way for her to let out her aggression. And so I think is a lot of people might be asking questions about, you know, where does Maria stand now? That's going to be a state of change and a state of evolution. And I know that I really admire her for being so open into figuring out exactly what that path looks like for her.
I feel so lucky, and I feel so happy that I have experienced a life that is experienced being like a boy and now like a girl. It's beautiful. Whatever I am today, I'm a squash player, I've traveled, I'm very confident, and I feel like a strength. I can become whatever I want.